I don't know if this build's still good, but we're gonna find out. Yo, what's up, uncle? How's it going, bro? I'm tilted, I didn't get the skin. Gosh, she did so much damage. Here is day. All in the cards. What a disgusting champ. Shouldn't have flashed. I bet I could have just reached her with Ghost. Doing it. Here's the issue. How do I get a recall? This wave's too hard to push, man. Hell yeah, I can push it. Dude, that minion RNG is so cringe. Going all right, how about you? Eh. Looking good. So you guys are saying that like buildings like you can see it sway? Dude. That shit's crazy, man. Look at this minion RNG.
Just the luck of the draw.
What are they doing? These rat pig minions. Yeah, like anything where they're like, any like tourist attraction when they're like, yo. Come check this out. I actually cannot believe she just killed me. Like, what? Cannot believe we traded kills there. It's unbelievable. I guess I'm gonna. Yeah, I guess I'll put this. I don't know. Yeah, our stun lasts longer than mine, even though I have 2 points in W, too.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. All
in the car. No! Minions. So useless. Double kill.
Lucky
charmed, I'm sure.
Disgusting. What a disgusting chant, man. Dead now, though.
You have slain an enemy.
Doesn't feel too bad.
An ally has been slain.
I think this build's actually still viable.
I reckon.
This isn't good.
An enemy has been slain.
Lucky day.
An enemy has been slain.
Ah, that minion.
It's the luck of the draw.
Man, she has TP. What is this? Ah! Pain. PTA is so crazy. I don't know if this is actually the best first item, but I think it is. Into Quincy's. You think building Rocket Belt first for Silas is always the go-to, or Lich Beam first? Probably Rocket Belt with the buffs
it's
to it, yeah.
All in the
or Rod of Ages. Yeah, the isolated part of top lane feels nice compared to mid lane. Mid lane, you just get f***ed by jungle support all the time. Can't wait for her to get Bork and be 0-6 and kill me. If I can still kill her when she gets her item, then this build's definitely still viable. We'll see. Hey, look, she's still trying to fight me while two levels down. Hey, look. Two levels down, she's so far behind, she's still trying to land stuns and fight me.
Pick a card.
Drop a wave, I guess. Could be worse.
Doing it.
Patreon? 14-6, I think? If she stays, like, 5 more seconds, she dies.
An ally has been slain.
No, I think I can still catch her.
Hold it, bud.
Rampage.
Go Ghost is so crazy. Good thing is, like, she's like she has to itemize armor shoes, which means she doesn't have tenacity. Kraken auto just hits like a truck. Another amazing change from Riot Games. This is like, I swear every single Irelia player ever, I literally can't remember the last time I went against an Irelia that doesn't just like chain run it. Like try to fight you no matter what, no matter how far behind. Like literally. No matter how far behind they get, they will always try to fight you. It just does not matter.
Just the luck of the draw.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill. Dominating.
Alright, build's definitely still viable because I hit like a truck. I don't like the Triforce one though. The Triforce one in comparison feels very weak. This one, the Kraken Gwyn suit stuff. She just gave me glimpses. It's because like Irelia players are used to being able to still win 1v1s like while being 0-6. Literally. They do it all the time. Always on the run. I've died to 0-6 Irelias with a Vamp Scepter too many times to count. Like that. Like it's just insane. So this is why they all do it. They could have killed him, but I realized he was too busy being a shitter. I could like ult on her, but it's not worth it, I don't think. Now I'll shred. Now I'll really shred. Man, my ult ran out last second. Oh, nice. Well, why didn't you go the other way?
Enemy killing spree.
These don't even have the Silas jungle buffs. Shit already works, apparently. Oi, oi, oi. Look, see? She's literally winning 1v1 while 1v8. Me, man. It's a conspiracy. Oh, I'm so hungry, Pain. I feel like Terminus isn't that great. PD? Pog? Are you conspiring against yourself to miss cannons? Listen. Listen. Don't talk like that. You don't understand. They're out to get me.
I'm one of a guy.
I was shredding. I shredded her.
It's my lucky day.
We wouldn't understand it's a secret. No. Like, you wouldn't understand. Like, Riot, it's a conspiracy. Like, for real. My cannons are rigged or some. You're achieving me?
It ain't luck, it's destiny.
I didn't even know she had cleanse, but I actually just stood still and killed her. Holy shredded her. Now what? We wouldn't understand her. It's a secret. Oh, is that an office quote? I might actually be too far gone to remember. I'm hurting here. I'm hurting. I'm so hungry. I'm hurting. Go maybe tanker next, actually. Let's go to this. What a hull breaker.
Of the draw.
Nah, I'll find something. Worst comes to worst, I eat some ramen.
Always on the run.
People love that office, that opener. It's a good one. Or are you just talking about the episode?
Shut down.
This build's actually so viable. Interesting. I wonder if that other build I wanted to try today is viable too. Oh, fucking stuff. I wonder if I was gonna try and build a mid lane with like static shiv into rapid fire. Lich Bane. Yeah, I was gonna go Hullbreaker as well. Shameless good? I heard it was good. I never watched it though. We should move to drag with Pryo mid bot. Sadly, we didn't. Drew, go drag. While you go drag, you go far. Go drag and go far.